We talked to you a couple weeks ago at Big Ten Media Days. I mean, where do you feel like this team has taken a different step since then?
Energy, discipline, accountability. Three of the words that come to mind. I think right now when you get a practice as much as you really want to with the NCAA rules and obviously abiding by those, but that coupled with guys buying in for what we want to do and so eager to get better. And coaches say when you wear the block M, it means so much more than yourself and the jersey you're wearing. It's Michigan and it's something way bigger than anything. And, I think guys are really trying to buy into exactly what coaches are trying to do, and practices have been high energy, and you just got to stack days. They say you got to be consistent. If you're having a bad day, come to the gym, take all that away, and just be consistent and stack days.
Talk to a couple guys here, kind of praise the fact that your practices are to the point, you're getting live reps, you're getting those game situations. How helpful has that been to you and to you guys in general?
Yeah, I mean, I love Yale. I had the best 2 years there, but I think it's a very common thing in college basketball that you have very long practices. We had upwards of well over 3 hour practices at Yale, and it's a lot more instruction and more drills, which is good. And it's what our coach was there. Coach Jones was there for 25 years, and he knows what he's doing. And we won. We went to turn and won a game. So, but compared to here, where you're in the gym for practices, well, rarely gets 2 hours, and it's really an hour and a half, and it's a lot of up and down, and you learn by playing, and our coach will stop it here and there, and but I mean, wanted to get you in great shape, get a condition, and we have a great coach. Want to play fast with health with that, but then also do the rest of the day to get in the gym with coaches to work on your own craft, so it kind of takes away the need to do some of those drills. We still do our player development stuff in practice and our shoot drills, of course, but it's really straight to the point, and it's really efficient.
Do you think with you guys having so many new pieces that kind of accelerates the chemistry building part of it too?
Yeah, I think you've got to play, no matter if it's a new or an old team, you've got to play as much as you can. It's how you build good habits. It's how you realize tendencies of your teammates. Obviously, having an entirely new team, you've got to play as much as you can. And, I mean, even since the start of the summer we played so much. And I think 100% you've got to play as much as you can.
What have you learned about this group since you got to campus based on, as opposed to today, you guys are 2 days out from really your first competitive look at someone else?
I think guys are so excited. Everyone's just eager to see another face and another jersey. And then we've really taken some big strides. We have an older team. We have some veteran pieces, a few young guys. But everyone is just so bought in, and the energy is great. It's contagious. And I think just once we get a line up across the court from someone else, I think it's just going to hopefully all we'll reap the work we put in.
So you guys have two of those scrimmages this week. At the end of this week, what will you look at as what a successful week would be for you guys?
Doing what our coaches want us to do and doing it to the best of our ability. I think that I don't really know. I mean, obviously you want to win the two games, do whatever it takes to win those two games, but I think a win in our book is going to be guys buying in, guys having fun, guys competing. And just doing the things that we need to do to win, and just trying to get one step closer to what our goal is, and then once the season comes around, it's go time. But I think obviously two wins is going to be great. Hopefully we put two wins together, but I think just getting out there, that I mean, having fun, getting to play someone else, and then just building on what we've done so far.
Maybe what's one or a couple last things you guys can do to kind of round this out before the season starts?
Yeah, continue to get in the best shape we can with how fast and fast we want to play. Continue to be great teammates. We had a great practice today. And then never wasting days. And then more of a like exact type of thing. I think just like continuing to play simple, continuing to move the ball, and just having fun.
Awesome. Thank you, Dave.